Neha and you are watching One India News YouTube channel. Former Pakistani cricketer Yunus Khan has backed the Pakistan team to beat India in their upcoming clash at the ICC Champions Trophy 2017. The two teams are set to lock horns at Birmingham on June 4 in the tournament. Over the years, the only ICC event where Pakistan have nosed ahead of India is the Champions Trophy. However, in the previous edition, it was the Indian team that had defeated the men in green. Despite that, Yunus Khan believes that the Pakistani team has the talent to beat India this year. He said Pakistan have beaten India in the previous editions of the tournament and still have the ability to beat them. The conditions will be different for both Pakistan and India, but the pitches are in good shape to support high totals. He further added that Sarfaraz has a chance to take Pakistan cricket to the top by playing well in the tournament as he has a good team with him. However, Pakistan will have to focus on their fielding in order to win their matches. While India and Pakistan will lock horn in the ICC Champions Trophy 2017 on June 4. That's all in this video. Thanks for watching. For more news on politics and sports, please stay connected to One India News YouTube channel. And also, do not forget to subscribe to us.